one. I think he finishes it tonight.
Cooper Davis does indeed get on the board against Gucci Galore. So the defending PBR world champ gets his first qualified ride of 2017, and Ty, it is worth 86 points.
Well, this is the way a world champion is supposed to do it. You see this bull comes out away from his hand. He makes it look simple. The reason he makes it look simple is because he has great counter movement that's timed out perfectly. Whenever you're able to time those counter moves, you're just taking all the power away from the bull. It's no different than two boxers countering each other well. It's like they cancel each other out, and you know that really just shows part of the ability, part of the understanding of the game that made him a world champion.